What's up, guys? I go by name DJYP. You know what the time is. Today, I just want to appreciate this special woman. She goes by the name Lolo Ituri, one of Paris. I want to say a big thank you for what you'll be doing for the life of Edo people and Nigeria at large. I want to say thank you for the positive impact you contributed to our youth. So thank you very much for everything you have done in the land of Edo. So there's this video that is trending on social media that you went to go and grade the road that lead to your village. So that's a marvelous work you did, and I appreciate you for that, because there's a lot of political bodies, you know, there's a lot of government or employee, government worker, council members, councillors, chairman that govern those areas, but they fail to do that road, they fail to do anything concerning that community, but you single-handedly handle the road and do it yourself. And I appreciate you for that. I want to say big thank you. Thank you so much. You know, I'm not your member, but I love what you're doing. I love your work. I love everything you're doing. Like the confession part, people do come to your program and confess. And that's a wonderful thing you're doing. So that's the reason why I came out today, to come and say big thank you for everything. Say big thank you. Guys, most start today. It's time for us to appreciate those people that is really, they are willingly doing things for our land, for the betterment of our youth and for the betterment of our kingdom. So it's time for us to start appreciating them. Not be every time we saga they trend for social media, would they share the repost. If you see Percy do good thing, try to do repost. We'll try to support these people, man. Like, they do good thing. Councilor come for that village. Local government chairman come from that community. But they not fit grade the road. But one person come and come grade down. At least, if not for the sake of anything, at least for the sake of the elderly men in that community, we'll try. She say thank you. More appreciate her. She deserve it. Fine, she get her own bad side. She get parts where she for no good. Which that one is not my concern. That is not my business, you know. But what it concern me? Now the good work when she they do. I need to come out and appreciate you, because not be when you don't dare or when you post your picture. So now when you do positive things, when you impact the, when you touch the life of our people. So I need to come out and say thank you for that you did. Even you when they watch me, if you still do something, if you still touch the life of our people, I'll still come out today. I'll still come out, say thank you because of that thing when you do. You understand? So I beg, wanna join me, my fans, my supporters, wanna join me to say thank you to Lolo One of Paris, Iyuri by name. So I beg, wanna join me. And mama, don't forget, they say this month is your birthday month. So permit me to say happy birthday to you. I wish you more lives, you know, long life and prosperity. More years to celebrate. So on behalf of my team, on behalf of me and my team, everyone in YP Nations, we say a very big and warm happy birthday to you, Miss Lolo One of Paris. Happy birthday, have fun and celebrate your day. So keep on touching the life of our people, keep on doing the good work, and keep on supporting the government of Edo State to repair our dear state. You know what the time is, don't go nowhere. I remember your humble boy, DJYP. You know what the time is? Peace.